morning, everybody. Ah, cow shed's all set up. Let's head down the farm and go get some cows in. They're not too far away. They're only about 20 minutes from the cow shed this morning, so let's get to it. They're out of here, headed back towards the set of lights on the right. Set of lights on the left of the neighbours. Can't see anybody else this morning. Ah, except for that neighbour back there. Hello. Good girl. Real nice wound up now. Easy peasy, drains are checked. Let's go and see where the girls are up to. We made it. The mat's doing its job perfectly. Look at that. It's actually keeping a lot of rocks out too. Oh, sure. We'll kick any big rocks that we find. Morning! How are you doing?
Good morning!
Just cut the first row, eh?
Yeah.
Happy birthday!
Oh, thank you.
He's got 53 today. Yep, 53.
Oh,
awesome.
Alright,
let's get
them
on. What's
our
guesses for today? I'm gonna go 3780. 3780. Alright. Just got there. Gee, gosh. Just arrived, just in time for feeding calves. Hey Munchkin, hey Tessa, hey Dallas.
It's birthday today.
It is, yeah. Hey Jayden. What? He's got Crocs on.
Yeah, he's disowned.
Oh, yeah, and Chewy's here.
Oh,
yep. Mackenzie, Jordan, and Grandad. We're going to feed those calves. Me and Dallas. We'll take off and go feed the bigger ones, eh, Dallas?
Yeah. But we're going to feed big calves.
The calves, yep. So in there there'll be 35, and here there's 33. Dallas, a little fruit picker, grabbed oranges for us this morning. We got three. One for Daddy and Mackenzie, one for Nanny and Granddad, and one for us, hey, Dallas?
Yeah.
Yep. Mummy's gone up to Granddad's. Great Granddad's to go. Help clean the house.
Clean
the house. Loaded up another 7 buckets. We're gonna they're gonna go feed the little calves. And then we're gonna go feed out a bale of silage to the milking girls and a bale of silage to the dry girls. Alright, Munchkin, are you going with them? Okay.
Just like that.
So we're in the paddock where they were 2 days ago. Girls don't like it. We're in the wrong paddock. So through here can be quite wet. Same with on the opposite side. But because there's no real drain bank between us and the swamp, because not allowed one there, we'll go along this bank here where it's a nice big drain down here. We'll just follow that up right around the corner and then go feed out. So what they're only getting one bale today is this paddock here is really big. It's like a 5 hectare, 6 hectare paddock. And they got like a third of it yesterday getting the other two thirds today. They're just skimming over it because there's a lot of grass in here. And also, so that's why we're not feeding out that bale of silage. There's a lot of grass in there. And because it's so wet, we don't want them to make too much damage. And I'll leave a bit of grass behind for the calves, because the calves will be out here next time. There's one over there, unfortunately deceased. I'll be calf. Alright, better go feed out.
Dad says meant to be raining a lot tomorrow, so giving them a good sized break. We've got half a bale of silage here, half a bale of silage over there. Then we'll let these girls over. We're gonna hold two cows back. One cow, one heifer. Jealous and dad, they're out. We'll get ready to let the girls
out. Very nice heifer, that one. Very friendly. 234. That's one out. One to go. Come on. Come on. Pop. Pop. One to go. It's got a
very bit gummy, of miso.
Yeah, it's just like that. Dad's bringing the motorbike over and we're gonna walk nicely up. But we haven't got a chocolate.
That was set up. Perfect.
Should be good. Right, let's get in the tractor and get to it. Well, those girls are happy in their paddock. They're sorted. Jordan's just washing up the little spreader there, Horsemag spreader. And Dallas has gone somewhere. Alright. I'm gonna go put this little calvey away first. Yeah, old Carl's gonna buckle up to. We're off to Nanny and Granddad's. We're gonna go feed out four bales of silage. And we're gonna sort out the older calveys, eh? Yeah. One bale of silage, feed out to the 2 year olds which are staying in here, and the yearlings are going into the next paddock. We're gonna feed out a bale of silage in there. Sorted out the little fellas from the big fellas. These are the big boys, they're going to sale yards on Monday. Might be a couple of small fellas in here, we've got to give them the head count. Pretty hard to head count them from here. Well, there should be 22 or 23 of them. But here's the little fellas here. Done a good job of sorting. Go this way and open that gate for those calves, just by those meal troughs. Go feed out their one bale of silage here, and then bring let them through so they can come through, and then we'll put the gate back up so that those big fellas can go back into this paddock with another bale of silage. Jordan and Dallas have let them through. coming through nicely. I don't think we'll need to feed a bale of silage out to those other fellas. Just two, always two there, isn't it? Generally always one. So we kept all the smaller fellas. Dad's probably going to send them before, send about 50, maybe 40 of them before we actually before we bring these calves up, so that he can, yeah, keep the best ones, sell all his smaller ones. See most of them down here, motley faced one. There's the occasional nice faced black one there. That's what we're going for this year, the ones that look like those two there, nice white faces. But last year we had a majority of those motley ones there. He's having fun there, isn't he? I think I better go give him a hand. Better idea, take them both that way. Take them out that end gate and bring them through and around into that. Just get over here and they get us sorted. Through that gate. And around through the other one. Just like that. Right. I'm going to close this gate up. And then I'm going to go sort out those. Here, if it's here, probably come into here. They've still got some silage to nibble at there.
They're sorted. And they'll be set to the sale yards on Monday. Not sure what time on Monday, but on Monday. They've still got a bit of nibbling here and there in that paddock, and there's a bit of silage left for them, so they'll be alright. Just gonna load up with two bales of silage, and we will carry on up. Two bales of silage from the other side there. And then we will carry on. Just have trouble with a blue bike. Okay, two bales from here, chuck them on Dad's trailer, and then we'll load up with another two bales for the farm for tonight.
Let's just load up for the farm for two bales for the cows tonight. What we'll do is we'll probably end up taking this front bale off and putting on the better bale from, well, a bale from Grandad's place, so that they get one of each. Dad's gonna take two bales home with him on the trailer. So with that, I'll see you all at milking tonight. Heading back to the farm, and Chewie's found his pot. Hey, Chewie. Chewie.
Brother's gone on holiday, so he's given us his ute. This has got all the tools in it, and he can lock down the back of Dad's ute. So Dad's just tying down his bales there. We have got our two bales on board. One for tonight, one for tomorrow morning, and then Grandad's silage there. Dad's starting to get a bit of grass up here, but there's going to be a big storm coming through tonight, so that's going to be fun. More rain, more cold rain, so but that's all right. Farm's starting to actually get a take off a little bit with the urea starting to work, so we're getting some grass now. But we'll head back to the farm, let's go through and get to milking. Dad will get there and he'll take off straight away and go get the cows in. Mum will help me set up the shed, and I'll load up with one more bale of silage from Grandad's.
One of Grandad's bales of silage, one of Dad's is on the back of the tractor. We unloaded two bales off the ute and put that one bale from the tractor there. I'm going to shift those bales after milking tonight, so that we pick up those bales from Grandad's. Just easy drive and drop and carry on. Had a better wash of that. Let's see how much we did today. Here we go. Moment of truth. A reminder, I said 27 flat. Dad said 27, 20. Mum said 27, 80. And winner today is Mum. She won by 27 litres. Dad was out by 33 litres. I was out by 53. Not too bad. Mum, all good? Yeah, we'll grab one of those buckets in. Here you go. We're all pretty busy.
I've run out of time. That girl over there was paralysed, so she's actually alright. She's walking around fine. Little here for there, alright? Girls are on their way. But yeah, I was meant to bring them out of the pack, but I just ran out of time. I've still just started washing the vet. Just a hot acid today. Mum's busy as in here too. She's doing her thing, hanging up cups. So Dad will have to get those girls out of the out of that paddock once we get halfway
nice
through.
Nice washroom girls here. We have a double up here.
Mum's counting because it's in the best, but she's all right.
So we're also going to have a double up on this side. See, five. We usually go for 4 and 4. So they're pushing up nice and tight. They're hungry. The cow's always hungry. All right, Mum.
Yeah.
How are we doing with your win again?
Good,
man. Yes, very well.
I told you
guys
that they
walked in
well.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah,
yep. As Dad says, when a cow poops, that's usually a good sign.
Well.
Pooping cows are producing cows.
Yeah.
Dad's really fed the calves. While me and Mum were milking, Dad arrived for the last 4 rows. I had to shoot off. I needed to go to the toilet. So, Mum is just hanging up this cup there now to finish off. I got back, put the wash through. Dad has just finished feeding the calves their meal, as I'm going up with them tonight for dinner. And gonna go feed our two bales of silage now. With that, let's get down there and feed those cows. They're looking good, milking well. Considering the conditions we've had, going well. We are behind last season. We're behind by 700 milk solids for the month and 1,000 total for the season to date. So it's not too bad. It could be much worse. But we'll watch out, see what happens in September and October. That's when our prime milking months are. I reckon we'll get some good months out of it. Dad's renewed these little calves' silage and their meal. And gave the big fellas their meal. Let's get down and feed
them. These girls love their silage. On to Grandad's bale now.
Come on. Yeah, they're looking around for the good stuff. They're moving around quite a bit, so might not get much time. Hey, 80.
Looks like Jamie, the little 3-year-old there, and 80 all approve of this silage. Right. So the little arrow. Let's get this all loaded up a bit. Granddad's silage. Dad's silage. But that's to be expected. It's a lot nicer, a lot more red and over in it. A lot more juicier. Awesome. No sunset tonight. There's a storm rolling,
bright sun. Bit of a wind, rain falling for some areas in the north, island here. Ring in the south island too. With that, like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the morning. Thank you. Dad's fed the little calves their meal. Look at them all eating it. Happy as. Good suckies. They got their little barn for tonight. They'll be ready for the storm rolling through. See you, Carvish. See you all in the morning, everybody.